With the advent of CSI, or the Standardized Container Native Storage Interface, why do I still need, or do I still need OpenShift Container Storage? The answer is yes, if you want a uniform set of persistent services. In a multi-cloud, hybrid cloud world, if you want a common set, a uniform set of persistent services, independent if you're running OpenShift on AWS or running OpenShift on VMware on-premises, if you want your persistent services layer to be consistent, that's why you still need something like OpenShift Container Storage.